Hi, Zion family. Caitlin here with a quick update about our children's Christmas video that we're creating. The deadline to submit photos and videos was technically today, but we are going to extend it a little bit more for a couple reasons. We're extending it to Tuesday, December 15th, and the reason being is we want to get one more Sunday in where we can offer a time between church services during that discipleship hour time for your families to come in, and we can help you with those recordings here at the church in the library. So if you're having a hard time with the videos or it's just not really your thing, bring them into the church this Sunday. We will get some videos going for you guys and be able to help you in that way. Another reason is the videos that are coming in, we're finding that you guys are getting creative and they're just awesome. So we've had a few families dressing up their kids as some of the characters in the Bible story, and we absolutely love that. So we encourage you to do stuff like that. And another reason is we're finding that some kids aren't real keen on being put on video, and that is totally fine. So if you want to just take a picture of your kid, dress them up in their Christmas best, or dress them up as someone in the Bible story, and just send us a photo of them, and we can make that work too. A reminder, you can submit photos or videos to zionministryassistant@gmail.com. Text it to me. My cell phone is 320-424-1543. Or we've found a great way to send videos with little trouble is to send it through Facebook Messenger. So go to our Zion DL Facebook page and just message us through there. And it seems like that they're having better luck sending it that way as opposed to sending it through email. So give that a try as well. So send us your videos. You have till this next Tuesday, the 15th. Stop in at the or come in after church service or before church service during discipleship hour, and we can do the recordings then. And we'll hopefully get enough here so we can do a real great Christmas video. We'll talk to you later, Zion Church family. Bye.